range. Bob McClure aboard that son of Big Jim for trainer Casey Coleman Herlihy, taking on six others in the second OSS Gold Division. They are set for a start. Off and pacing, good beginning in the center. Dietrich Seelster is out fast. In at the rail, no free lunch. Splitting through early goes Counter Offer, and from the outside, marching fourth, Twin Bee Heartthrob. Backed off fifth, Dragon Teen, sixth outside to Springbridge Duel, and racing along in that trailing spot is Magnum Moon. They're into the opening turn. Filion shot to the front, putting Dietrich Seelster on that early lead. Pocketing up behind him, no free lunch. Marching up in third, now second, Twin Bee Heartthrob. Tracking cover, Springbridge Duel. The opening quarter in 28-1. Into the backstretch, Twin Bee Heartthrob finds the front. Under pressure from a backstretch, blasting Springbridge Duel, and Springbridge Duel is sweeping up alongside and now right by Twin Bee Heartthrob at 3/8. Back into third, the early leader, Dietrich Seelster. No free lunches there, fourth. Gap of three lengths back inside, Counter Offer from in fifth. That same margin back to Dragon Teen, and the trailer is Magnum Moon. They're coming to the midway point in 56-1, the second quarter in 28 flat. They revved up the engines going into the final turn. Springbridge Duel leading it just over a length here. Back in second, Twin Bee Heartthrob, Dietrich Seelster third, no free lunch from in fourth, closing up his Counter Offer fifth now. Then Dragon Teen is sixth and trailing seventh, Magnum Moon. They race to three quarters, no free lunch, popping out from in fourth now. As he accelerates first over on that turn, the one to catch is Springbridge Duel, leading it by two lengths. Twin Bee Heartthrob is back in second, third outside is no free lunch. To the rail is Dietrich Seelster fourth in 1:24-4, coming into the stretch. McClure hasn't lifted a line on Springbridge Duel, who looks good to go here. He's up front by four and pacing away. Back in second is Twin Bee Heartthrob. Battle Royal on for the minor spoils. It is all Springbridge Duel wrapped up straight and strong. He'll get it done by as many as he wants to. Here's Springbridge Duel as he crushes in this eighth race. Getting up for second, Magnum Moon. Finishing third was Twin Bee Heartthrob. The mile, 1:51-3. Home at 26-4.
Here with Bob McClure, obviously Springbridge Duel making her his pari mutuel debut looked really good, especially in that first qualifier, 16 length victory in his most recent. What were your early thoughts on him in the qualifiers, especially?
Well, what I was told about him was he was trying to be really hot, so Casey wanted him just raced kind of off the pace and relaxed and try not to flip a switch on him. So tonight didn't go quite that way. He was a little warm getting out of there, but they weren't going a lot, so I just let him get up there, and once he settled into the race, he was good. He was pretty full of himself finishing.
Looked really good, 26-4 closing quarter, 1:51-3. Looked very comfortable on the front end.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, he was well within himself there, but he's got a lot of ability. And if for a comparison, I would say, especially like because they're both big gyms, I'd say he's a lot like So Much More. He's not real flashy or anything like that, but high speed, extremely fast. Seems like he wants to be a really good racehorse too, so that helps.
So tomorrow we have more OSS Golds, of course. You're driving two for Casey Coleman Herlihy, Examiner Hanover, Indictable Hanover. Can you touch a little bit on both of those? I know you're particularly fond of Indictable.
Well, Examiner's gotten to be a nice horse. He made some money last year, too. He's really good off the gate, so he's good to get in position. But from there, you just kind of got to ride it out. As for Indictable, this is going to be a really big step up in class. Obviously, other horses in there like Tattoo Artist and McIntosh's horse, Blake McIntosh's horse, they've raced a lot. They've raced against some really good horses, so they're kind of battle-tested. Indictable, I think, is better than them, but he is still learning. He is still a kid. I think everybody's expecting great things out of him, and hopefully tomorrow is the day he shows it.
I remember you saying to me last time I talked to you, there's no other horse you'd rather be driving than him, so.
No, not and definitely not in that division, no. Not right now. It was hard to pick off Tattoo Artist. You know, he's racing really great, but I believe that Indictable is right around Grand Circuit level right now. But and he might prove everybody wrong, but right now he hasn't, so we'll just go with that.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for your time, and good luck with the remainder of the card.
My pleasure.